up everyone, Julius Caesar here with another video. Today I'm going to be vlogging and showing you what I do on a daily basis. Currently on my way to the marketplace. As you can tell, I am outside wearing my new coat. This nice fern. How about this bush? How about this tree? Almost there! Now I'm kind of contemplating on if I want to drive or walk. I'll walk. So I've just arrived at the marketplace and I found bananas, oranges, cheese, pepperoni, and oh, did I find me some celery. Looks like we're all set. I guess I forgot to show you my pet dragon. This is my dragon. Cute, huh? His name is Seth. Look at him. But he can breathe fire. So, watch out. Ah. Oh, and that frisky lady? That's my wife. Well, one of my wives. My other one's back home. But her name? Cleopatra. Why, Julius, my dear, I didn't see you there. Gotta go. Stunning, huh? Let's talk about what I like to do in my free time. Well, first of all, I like running the sweeper. I also like playing instruments. Did someone say Fortnite? Did somebody say battle? Because I'm ready. That's right. I'm Julius Caesar, and I have a sword, and I'm not afraid to use it. So, allow me to now show you around my house. This here that we are walking into is the slave corridor. Not very big if you can't tell, but it is where they live. All hail King Caesar. All hail King Caesar. This here is where I sleep. On this bed, by myself. This here is where my queen sleeps. In this bed. This here is my baby's nursery. In here. Why, hello, Seth. Nice to see you again. This here is my office where I like to plan to kill and execute people. This here is my living area. Don't really use it. This is where I feast. This is where I force my chef to cook. This is my chill out space. I am also going to a photo shoot right now, so see you there.
Julius, over here, over here!
Oh, Julius with the angles. Ooh, nice, nice. Yes, pose for the camera. Pose, oh, hold it. Nice, nice.
That was a good photo shoot, wasn't it? So guys, I will be eating soon and you will be seeing me with my favorite foods.
Julius, your food's ready!
Oh, ready now. What a delight. I'm gonna be making my favorite protein drink. Taste test. Well, guys, it seems that they have mixed my protein powder with a different protein powder, so maybe another day. So now you find the right one, Celia. Here's me with my second favorite food, cheese. You know what I love about cheese? Is that it tastes so good. I savor every last bit of it. And now it's time for my favorite food. But first, let me take another drink of this good protein drink. Can I get a drum roll, please? It is meat. This is the best meat you'll find anywhere. It has everything it needs for you. For example, protein. Oh, let me tell you about that flavor. And ooh, does it smell good? Oh, and that is my cue to go to the gym. Before I go, I should finish my protein shake. Time to get swole with Julius.
Swole time. Big boy move.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7. Oh, new record. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10.
New record.
98, 99, 100, 104, 105, 110, 111.
Let's go, new
record! Hashtag swole gang. Oh, and I also go to a music class after my workout. Go to the studio. Here we are, ready to get our jam up. Trash money, penny. This shit got me in my feelings. Gotta be real with it. All-time favorite song right there. My number 2. What they doing for me? Now watch me whip. Kill it. Now watch me nae-nae. Okay. Now watch me whip. Watch me nae-nae. Why me do it? Now watch me whip. Kill it. Watch me nae-nae. Okay. Now watch me whip. Watch me nae-nae. Can you do it? Now watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, okay.
Stank, do the stanky leg. Stank, do the stanky leg. Stank, do the stanky leg. break your legs.
Break them.
Break your legs.
Break the knob.
Break your legs.
Here is my third favorite song. My music class today. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed my video. That is what I do in my daily life. Catch you next time. Peace.